politicians. Fake people smiling, pretending that they listening. False healers and preachers deceiving innocent people. Predators, me and pimping girls when they ain't legal. Brothers incarcerated who should be exonerated, they hate it. We got potential to be the greatest, so they take it. That's why I'm so aggravated. They stomp on us and we take it. It's time to fight for freedom. This cycle, we need to break it. Mentally aggravated, the most hated in the nation. They celebrate success. We ain't get an invitation. With black skin, you can't win. That's what they tell us, always trying to hold the black man back. Y'all niggas jealous, trying to keep us down. They say we only good for entertaining like some clowns. What you put into this universe comes back around. Black Wall Street, remember when you burned it down? And you the reason Martin Luther King was gunned down. We tired of y'all suffocating us, drowning us in them lakes. My people can't get a break. You lynching us every day. We get on our knees and pray. How much pain can my people take? Wish this world was a better place. You too hung up on race and judgmental. Some whites don't understand what we've been through. Life wasn't accidental when life has never been gentle. When God created us out in this image, that's monumental. Leave the anger and hatred behind. That's fundamental to making a change. You ignore us when we complain. You telling us that we equal, but still don't treat us the same. We tired of going through the same damn thing. Racism still alive, you ain't concealing it well. It shows by the percentage of niggas you put in jail. Keep singing that same song, Nightingale. I know you well. You try to feed us a fairy tale, but bring us hell. You drink from the Holy Grail, and we niggas should burn in hell. That's how you feel about us. Crucify us, hang us with nails. I don't want my only brother to end up dead or in jail. I'm so frustrated, I can yell. Enough is enough. You inflicted 400 years of pain, and you still got it out for the black man. Yeah. You afraid to take a look in the mirror and at the past, cause you will realize that you insane. I don't understand, Mr. Officer. You supposed to drive around, go protect and serve. Instead of pulling niggas over to the curb, I prefer that you did your job. This is for our sons and daughters afraid of the police. Scared to talk cause you might get beat. And when we put our hands up, please don't shoot, officer, cause we'll wanna be 6 feet deep. Tired of dropping flowers on our kid's casket. Mad at the cop who pulled his gun out and blasted. Cops overreacted, acted too drastic. Walking around cocky like life is fantastic. Yeah, we fighting a losing battle. They hate us so much, man, they treat us worse than cattle. Black life.